to watch this movie Alpha Beta Gamma by Shankar Srikumar, and you should definitely watch this movie. You will love this movie for sure.
Hey guys, what's up? Well, this is Mia, and आज मैं देख रही हूँ Alpha Beta Gamma. नाम ही कितना funny और कितना interesting है. So इससे से पता चलता है हम सिर्फ अकेले नहीं, but अपने family के साथ आके ये movie देख सकते हैं. और ये बहुत entertainment और knowledgeful है, क्योंकि आज के ज़माने में कोई भी movie बिना social message दिए या फिर entertainment message दिए incomplete है. So all the very best to all the team of Alpha Beta Gamma. मेरे को तो बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है, क्योंकि सिर्फ शब्दों पर मत जाइए, बट आप खुद जाके थिएटर सिनेमा हॉल में देख कर आइए. थैंक यू.
Hiya, this is Asif. We came here for the screening of this movie, and I must say it's a very fresh take on the lockdown stories, and I congratulate the filmmakers and the actors for bringing such a fresh story to the theaters. Wish you all the best. Thank you.
Hi, this is we are here for the screening of Alpha Beta Gamma. With the title, we don't understand what the concept must be, but it's an amazing movie, very light humored, and definitely a very good concept. And it's about COVID. People were locked in COVID, and I think you must watch it. Everybody must watch it. I loved it.
मेरा नाम सौभ्या है, और मूवी काफी अच्छी है. क्वारंटाइन टाइम पे है, बहुत बेटर है, अच्छी है वैसे.
Hi, my name is Nasir Abdullah, and I'm here to watch a special screening for all of us friends of Samant, and very happy to be here. This is the interval. Very interesting, the idea of the film being during the COVID days. It's a very hard for everybody, including me. So yeah, so far so good. It's very interesting, humorous, serious, and all kinds of stuff. So I'm looking forward to see what happens in the end. It's a peculiar situation, and let's see what happens. Alpha, gamma, alpha, beta, gamma. I always get it right. Alpha, beta, gamma. So look forward, all the best. Bye bye, all the best.
COVID-19 के टाइम पे इट टेक्स अस बैक टू दोज मोमेंट्स, बट इट्स वेरी मच एंटरटेनिंग एंड आई लव द फिल्म. थैंक यू.
हाय फ्रेंड्स, मेरा नाम मुकेश है. मैं कॉर्पोरेट मोटिवेटर हूँ, और मुझे मौका मिला ये फिल्म को देखने का. बहुत टाइम के बाद कोई ऐसी मूवी है जिसको समझने की भी ज़रूरत है, रिश्तों के एहसासों को जानने की भी ज़रूरत है. इस फिल्म को देखने के बाद मुझे लगता है इसको एक बार नहीं, कम से कम कई बार देखें, और लोगों को दिखाएं कि रिश्तों की अहमियत समझने के लिए. लेकिन देखने के लिए आपको आना चाहिए, और इस तरह की फिल्में आपकी ज़िंदगी का हिस्सा होना चाहिए, ताकि आप एहसास के साथ इस रिश्तों
shot in a very close premises, but the storyline is so amazing and so relatable, entertaining, all in one. So thank you for having me. It's a great movie, you must watch it.
Thank you.
अच्छा लगा, and लोगों को देखना चाहिए, और full marks, really good. I'm enjoying myself.
Hello everyone, I'm Khushi Verma, and the movie I'm watching today is absolutely stunning. It takes me back to those COVID-19 days when life was very uneasy, and it's extremely entertaining, and I love the drama in it. It is a must watch. It's a great work, and just a much watch movie. Thank you.
मेरा नाम निधि है. मूवी बहुत अच्छी है, बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग है, और सबकी एक्टिंग बहुत अच्छी है. एक छोटे से और फ्लैट के अंदर इतनी अच्छी मूवी, इंटरेस्टिंग, बहुत अच्छी लगी.
Hi, this is Anuj Lalwani, and movie is very nice. The plot is very good. The overall movie and the acting is very good. Thank you so much.
Kritika, I enjoyed the movie. It's about what is going on at this point in our lives, in a lot of people's life, and it was very interesting. I thoroughly enjoyed it. I was not expecting something like this, so it was very good. Thank you.
So, मेरा नाम शिवानी है. The movie is good. Our rating is 4.5.
Hi, my name is Karishma, and we've just watched Alpha Beta Gamma, and I think this movie is very relatable to what happened with all of us during COVID days, and it was quite well made, and definitely you can watch it and it will take you back to those COVID times. And yeah, so a good watch. Thank you.
Hi guys, I'm Tanushree, model and actor, and today I am at the screening of Alpha, Beta and Gamma, and I really love the movie made by Mr. Sri Kumar. And what I can say is this: we all have Alpha, Beta and Gamma inside us, and the movie is awesome because the script is awesome and even the direction is wonderful. Everybody should watch this movie. Thank you.
Saman, just thought ki haan.
Okay.
Say. Okay.
Hi guys, what's up? Well, this is Mia from MTV, and just now I witnessed the amazing screening of Alpha Beta Gamma. Hamare daily and day-to-day life mein, real life mein, we do have this Alpha Beta Gamma, and jis tarah se hamara relationship hai, situationship hai, aur apna jo emotional needs hai, uske chakkar mein hum bhool jaate hai ki hame genuinely kiski need hai ya nahi hai. Everyone must watch it, especially the couples and the young people who are genuinely suffering from their daily life, personal and professional, and of course the relationship wise, wo unke liye डेफिनेटली बना. मेरे तो ऐसा लगा कि ये मूवी मेरे लिए बना था, मैं शैतान के पीछे भागी थी. बट अल्फा बीटा गामा, यू डिड अमेजिंग वर्क, द इंटायर टीम, यू पीपल मेड श्योर कि मूवी के साथ साथ अच्छा सा मैसेज भी दे जो हम जैसे जनता के पास डेफिनेटली पहुंची, स्पेशली अ मॉडर्न गर्ल लाइक मी. थैंक यू सो मच.
हाय, माय नेम इज सेतु कुमार, एंड आई हैड अ ग्रेट टाइम वॉचिंग दिस फिल्म बिकॉज यू नो सब लोग भूल जाते हैं कि जब आप एज रिलेशनशिप्स क्या होते हैं, और अगर आपको एक सराउंडिंग में डाला जाए जहाँ बहुत ही डिफरेंट तरह के, डिफरेंट प्रकार के सिचुएशंस आपको देखने को मिलते हैं, एंड आई गेस टू मूव आउट ऑफ दो सिचुएशंस एंड टू फेस द चैलेंजेस इज समथिंग विच इज़ ऑल अबाउट अल्फा बीटा गामा. आई वुड डेफिनेटली सजेस्ट लॉट ऑफ यंगस्टर्स टू वॉच इट बिकॉज इट्स a lot of emotional stuff which is going on in the movie, and I think which is very, very important for the new generation to kind of figure out their emotions and values. Thank you so much.
Mera naam Parminder Bawa hai. Mujhe movie bahut achhi lagi hai. Ve bahut acche emotions aur bahut acche touching scenes the isme. I like it very much. Thank you.
Mera naam IPS Bawa hai. Ye film dekh ke दो बातें कहूँगा. एक तो बिल्कुल स्टोरी बिल्कुल हटके है, और शंकर श्री कुमार जिसने ये फिल्म डायरेक्ट की है और स्टोरी लिखी है, एक अलग कंसेप्ट है, एक अलग थॉट है, विच रिमाइंड्स अप ऑफ दैट टाइम व्हेन वी वर इन कोरोना डिफिकल्ट पीरियड. तो के ए बालाचंद्र जो कि साउथ के एक बहुत ही जाने माने डायरेक्टर हैं, मुझे उनका टच इनकी फिल्म के स्टोरी में भी और इनकी फिल्म के डायरेक्शन में भी महसूस हुआ. और एक्टिंग का जहाँ तक ताल्लुक है, जो चिरंजीव का रोल कर रहे थे उनको देख के काफ़ी इरफान खान की याद आती है बीच में, एंड द अदर गाय ही ऑल्सो डिड वंडरफुल एक्टिंग, एंड दिस गर्ल, न्यू गर्ल, शी हैज़ डन ए वंडरफुल जॉब. और बिल्कुल जैसे प्रियंका चोपड़ा है, मगर इसके जो इमोशंस हैं दे आर वेरी गुड, म्यूजिक इज़ टू गुड, एंड आई गिव 10 out of 10 टू दिस फिल्म. और श्री कुमार के लिए मेरी शुभकामनाएं हैं, ही विल राइज. थैंक यू.
अल्फा बीटा गामा, ये कुछ नाम ही अपने आप में बिल्कुल बेखूब है, और सो इज़ द थीम ऑफ दिस मूवी. वंडरफुल थीम, बड़ा इनोवेटिव, और द वे इट हैज़ बीन हैंडल्ड एक्सेप्शनल. आई विश ऑल माय प्रेज फॉर दिस, एंड I want this movie to really rock the whole shows because it is with a very bold theme and very sensitively handled. My all good wishes. My all good wishes for the good running of the movie. Okay.
I am Joy Mitra, and I came for this movie Alpha Beta Gamma. It's excellent. We really enjoyed. We all friends came and had a very nice moment. And I think we all should support this director and the team. They are all first timers guys. We should all support and we should all enjoy the movie. And I think every couple, every friends and couple should come and watch it. It's very relevant for today's day and age, and we all enjoyed it. All the best to the director and the team. I will give almost 8 out of 10, so I think it's a very good effort as a first timer. Thank you.
Hi, Sheetal this side, and we really love the movie. And I think it's a something which is based on real life, and I'll give 5 stars.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Harsh Dalal, and that's Akshara Dalal, the directors of JD Institute of Fashion Technology. Movie bahut hi badhiya thi, and it was a very relatable movie. You know, that is something that you don't get to see very often because there is so much drama in it. But this drama was something that I think we've all experienced in our lives, and each person sitting there could see themselves in those characters and actors. So, beautifully done, and congratulations to Suman Chauhan and the director for inviting us and you know, putting this brilliant show in front of us. Thank you.
No, absolutely. It was absolutely relatable, and I think we haven't seen such refreshing cinema in a while. So we love the thing, and a big shout out to the team and congratulations. I think this is going to be a big success everywhere.
Mia Chakravarti, amazing film, very nicely made. Best of luck to both, all the team, please. Thank you so much.
Movie बहुत अच्छी लगी. मेरा नाम नवीन मान है. और movie सच में अच्छी थी, जैसी होनी चाहिए एक movie quarantine के हिसाब से, corona के हिसाब से जब lockdown था, तो उस हिसाब से मेरे को बहुत अच्छी लगी. कोई बटरिंग नहीं, कुछ नहीं, अच्छी मूवी थी, अच्छी कहानी थी. थैंक यू.
हाय गाइस, मेरा नाम है शेफ वैभव भार्गव, एंड सुपर एक्साइटेड टू सी दिस अल्फा बीटा गामा फिल्म विच वाज मेड सच पैशनेट द न्यू फिल्म मेकर्स, एंड इट हैज टच्ड व्हाट दे हैव बीन शोइंग इनटू व्हाट गोज थ्रू ऑन आवर डेली लाइफ. सो आई थिंक इट हैज वेल कनेक्टेड थ्रू अस, एंड ह्यूज कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन टू सामन एंड ऑल द टीम. लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड. थैंक यू.
बहुत बढ़िया थी, फैंटास्टिक. और
अल्फा बीटा गामा मूवी देख के बहुत ही एंटरटेनिंग मूवी है, और हम चाहते हैं दोबारा एक लॉकडाउन आए और ऐसी मूवी दोबारा आए. ऑल गुड लक फॉर द मूवी. सारी मूवी थोड़ा लाइट नोट पे कॉमेडी भी थी इसमें, थोड़ा सेंसिबल मूवी थी, और इसमें सेक्रीफाइस के बारे में दिखाया गया है, और हस्बैंड वाइफ का रिलेशन कैसा होता है, कैसे एज के साथ ग्रो करता है, और कैसे इसकी इंपॉर्टेंस हमें तब पता लगती है जब हमारे पास चीज़ नहीं रहती है. तो मूवी बहुत अच्छी थी, और देखा जाए तो इसमें बहुत डीपर मैसेज भी था. 10/10. हाँ, थैंक यू.
मूवी बहुत अच्छी थी, और स्पेशली अमित भाई का, अभिजी का रोल बहुत बढ़िया था, और इम्प्रेसिव मूवी. एक तो चेंज था, डिफरेंट था, अलग कॉन्सेप्ट था, वो चीज़ ज़्यादा बढ़िया लगी है. और मेरी तरफ से 10/10. Especially with
my name is Tamanna Wadhwa, and I am the sister of Mona Shrikumar. Mujhe movie bahut pasand aayi. Shankar is really 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 hard worker. Bahut acha kaam kiya Shankar ne, aur songs aur Amit ki acting to amazing. Bahut hi acha kaam kiya. 10
mein se
kitne marks denge? Main to 11 hai 10 mein se. 10 ka to digit hi nahi hai. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Monica, and absolutely loved the movie Alpha, Beta and Gamma. I think it's a great story of how complicated the relationships are. Sometimes we feel we can move on, but I don't think we know the gravity or the way we are engrossed in those relationships. And I absolutely love the part of moving on. I think you know, the characters are absolutely amazing. I'm like, if you are from a Delhi, then you know Delhi ke lukhe londe, and then you realize how they feel sometimes that they get everything in life and they can really take it for granted. But I think it's a great story. Please, it's a great independent cinema. Do spread the love. Do talk about it. Do watch the movie Alpha, Beta and Gamma.
And who was your favorite character from the film?
I would love a combination of Chiranjeev and Nishant. I think that would make someone absolutely perfect, though the perfect man doesn't happen, but I hope they do.
The mix of the two is a perfect man.
100%.
Okay, how would you rate the film out of 10?
A 9.9.
Okay, there is always room for improvement.
Great work by the...
Any message you want to give to the team of Alpha Beta Gamma?
I think a lot of heartfelt wishes for the director, the producer, the whole team for making this happen, and please continue doing the great, great work. I hope, you know, and looking forward to many, many, many more such movies. For a lot of people, if you don't know, this movie went to Cannes. This was a debut movie of the director, and I don't think people can do wonders like they have done in this one. So go on, and all the very best, team.
I'm Manika. And I really loved the movie. It's an amazing, amazing movie. I loved the characters in the movie, the way the picture has been done. The storyline of the movie, though it has been shot in one house, the entire movie, and that was an amazing, amazing thing. Because usually we see movies where they take people out of India and shoot in a nice scenery. But this movie has been shot in one house, and that's the amazing part of the movie. I wish all the best to the entire team, and I wish they make more pictures like this, and we'll enjoy it. Thank you. Story was amazing. As I said, the storyline was amazing. I will give 8 because I'll leave the scope of improvement and betterment in everything.
Hi, I'm Amit. I love the movie. It's a very different theme about 3 people caught up in a small house, locked up together, and their interactions, especially the intricate relationships that they have. So, really loved it. It's a new theme. Just about 3 people and a house and this difficult environment. In that sense, it was a very difficult one, but we loved it. I loved it, basically. The intricate relationships amongst them. That.
Hi guys, it's me Reet. Today I watched Alpha Beta Gamma movie. Guys, it's a really amazing movie. I'll give 10 out of 10. You guys must go and watch this movie. See you.
I'm Dr. Rajan Kumar. मूवी मैं देखने आया था अल्फा बीटा गामा. ये मूवी वन ऑफ द बेस्ट मूवी मुझे लगी और काफ़ी अच्छा स्टोरी है. आप भी जरूर जाइए, नियरेस्ट सिनेमा हॉल जरूर देखिए. 10 में से आउट ऑफ 10 मैं 8 देना चाहता हूँ. बहुत अच्छी मूवी थी सर. थैंक यू सो मच.